President Yoon Suk-yeol held a lunch meeting with leaders from 7 different religious groups. During the session, he emphasized national unity and social integration. Yoon has created a presidential secretary office in charge of religion and multicultural affairs to hear from various religious groups. The president thanked the religious leaders for their devotion and for caring for the people amid the pandemic.